remaining survivors are advised to stay in the evacuation zone. Force Unit Epsilon 11, designated Nine-Tailed Fox, has entered the facility. All remaining survivors are advised to stay in the evacuation shelter or any other safe area until the unit has secured the facility. We'll start escorting personnel out when the escaped SCPs have been recontained.
We're detonating the Alpha Warhead in just 90 seconds. All personnel are advised to board the nearest helicopter or enter the nearest blast shelter immediately.